What's up, guys? Hedgehog here, and today we're gonna play Half-Life 2. In the future, I'm gonna probably play Half-Life 1 too, but since many years back, when I was younger, this was pretty much the game I was playing all the time, so I'm gonna play Half-Life 2 first. So, let's go.
Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until, well, let's just say your hour has come again. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
So, you're here.
Absolutely.
I remember this game. I was having some rageful moments, some good moments, so. See what happens. Maybe this time I'll be actually good at it. I don't know. So yeah, played this game. I don't know how many times. It's been quite a few. Let's go.
End of the line. Welcome. Welcome to City
Dr. Breen, or
17.
whatever his name was.
You have chosen.
We're the only ones on that train.
Located one of our finest
All right,
mining
I'm moving.
urban centers.
Let's go.
I thought so much of City
So,
17 that I elected.
if you're new to my channel right now, this is my first video.
In the Citadel so
And
thoughtfully provided
I was thinking about
by
playing other games probably too.
and proud to call City 17
And,
home.
but first, I'm probably gonna complete Half-Life 2 first, and the episodes probably too. So, yeah. We'll see what kind of games we're gonna play. Not sure yet. Probably gonna play the games that I was playing as a kid, so yeah. Maybe in the future some new ones too. So.
This must be a mistake. I got a standard
What's
relocation
up,
code
guys?
just like everybody else.
Ah, damn it. Come on, let us in. Getting ready to be tortured. Come on, bring it. Yeah. Come on, Barney, take it off.
About that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras.
Yeah.
I'm working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott!
Great Scott!
I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Not sure if I need to up the mouse sensitivity or not yet.
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Oh, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, I know.
Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before
Let's
you
go.
blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza.
Pretty rusty, haven't played this game in a while, but, you know, probably we'll get good at it. Here we go. Oh, let's try to do this. Come on, fast. Yep. Ah, damn, missed it. Sometimes you can make a cool trick shot where you throw the can, hit his chest, and just the can goes in the trash can. I remember when first time I was playing, I thought this game was scary, especially where the zombie parts. So yeah, but now it's, I mean, it's still a great game after all these years. So, if you wanna tell me about your favorite moments in this game, you can freely do so in the comments. Cause yeah. Will be probably some time to finish this game. Here we go. Oh no, trouble. Screw your TV. Yeah. Let's go up. Run, you fools! Run! Damn it. Missed the fucking TV. Oh no! Damn, I remember how tense this moment was when I was playing it for the first time. And if the game audio is low or my voice is too loud, please tell me that, because, you know, I can fix that pretty easily. Ow! You bastards shot me in the back! I remember falling off this roof so many times. Go and jump down. Hit me. Missed. Oh shit. No, you don't.
Dr. Freeman, I presume.
Hello. That's me, that's right.
You better hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get
up. Oh, and also, how the hell did they wake up here if they beat me down in there?
Dr. Kleiner said you'd be coming this way.
There's some quirks of the game.
I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map. I'm Alex Vance. My father worked with you.
Yeah, we all know that. From the new VR game.
Man, a few words, aren't you?
It's actually relatively new.
Remember him from Black Mesa?
Not sure when it came out.
Look at my dad started on Dr. Green.
I've seen the gameplay. Actually, I think I've seen full walkthrough of the Half-Life Alyx. And yeah, it's a pretty cool game in my opinion.
On this day in particular.
Let's see if there will be another Half-Life. If it will be in VR or on PC.
It's a dangerous route to my
like mouse and keyboard or controller or whatever.
Today so we're finally on the verge.
Hopefully they will release it someday.
Here, let me buy you a drink.
Yeah, sure, give me.
Oh, and by the way, nice to finally meet you.
Yeah, same here. Give me that.
Where did she get to? Lamar, come out of there!
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Oh, hello, Alex. Well, almost all right. Lamar has gotten out of her crate again. If I didn't know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... My goodness.
Of course it
Gordon
was Barney.
Freeman.
I saw him do it.
You, isn't it.
I found him wandering around outside. Bit of a troublemaker, isn't he?
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake. I must say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune time. Alex has just installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doc.
Oh, great.
Your talents surpass your lovely...
That infamous teleporter.
Works, okay?
Well, is he here? There you are.
Hey, Barney.
Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive. We can't keep him here long, Doc. It'll jeopardize everything we've worked for.
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
That's right, Barney. This is a red letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no.
Classic.
There's nothing to be nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his civvies.
What?
God damn, stop pushing me.
I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back on my ship, but okay.
Yes, give me the suit.
Here we go.
There we go.
Emma, get it off me. Lamar, there you are. Thought you got rid of that pest.
Certainly not.
There's Lamar.
Here, Gordon. She's debeaked and completely harmless. The worst she might do is attempt to couple with your head, fruitlessly.
Get that thing away from me.
Here, my pet. Hop up.
Nope.
No, not up there. No, no. Careful, Lamar. Those are quite fragile.
Well.
Oh, fie. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
What was that, Barney?
I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications, but I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now, let's see. The Mark V hazardous environment suit has been redesigned for...
The game start is kind of slow, but
oh dear.
Then it becomes the pace pretty much.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road.
So it'll be good once we get past all this introduction. Here we go.
Gordon, why don't you position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my work?
Isaac, are you there?
Yes, yes, Eli. Bit of a holdup on this end. You'll never guess who found his way into our lab this morning.
That's not who I think it is.
Indeed it is, and it's our intention to send him packing straight away in the company of your lovely daughter.
Are you ready for us, Dad?
We're all set on this end.
Then let's do it.
Let's see. The massless field flux should self-limit, and I've clamped the manifold parameters to zero base and LT orbifold, Hilbert inclusive. Conditions could hardly be more ideal.
That's what you said last time.
Yeah, forget about that cat. You're all right.
No fiddlesticks. What now?
All right. It's been a while. Forgot the wire goes out, or the plug plugs out of the wall.
Go right ahead. Very good. Final sequence. Commencing now.
I can't look.
There she goes.
Well, did it work?
See for yourself.
Hey, Doc. Oh,
thank goodness. My relief is almost palpable.
Fantastic work, isn't it?
Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
Assistant, just
right you are.
Speak put the plug
in a few moments.
Or whatever,
good
the
job,
wire.
Gordon.
Plugged in back in the wall.
Education really pays for itself.
All right, Barney.
Shut up, Barney.
Gee, thanks.
Gordon, as soon as you're in position, we'll send you to Eli's.
Let's do this.
Excellent. Initializing in 3, 2, 1. Barney, if you'd be so kind.
Good luck out there, Gordon.
Yes, indeed. We're ready to project you, Gordon.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
In your future endeavors. Final sequence. The hell? What is it?
Lamar! There we go. Hey, Lamar! Hello. Hey, Breen. I think whatever it was pronounced, Breen, Bran. Hello again.
I'm all but certain it was
Gordon Freeman. That's me, all right. There we go.
Then where is he?
Behind you. Shut it down.
Classic.
You must get out of here. Run! Get down out of sight. I'll come find you.
So finally, we can move. What's up, Barney?
The Citadel's on full alert. I've never seen it lit up like that. Get out of
City 17
as fast as you can, Gordon. Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli's lab. It's a dangerous route, but there's a whole network of refugees, and they'll help you if they can. I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr. Kleiner. Oh, and before I forget, I think you dropped this back in Black Mesa.
Yeah, give me that crowbar.
There,
that's right.
You're gonna need it.
Let's go. Gotta get used to these controls again. Come on. Now you guys will see. Help. Oh shit. There you need to go. How bad I am. But you know, it's all good fun at the end. Screw you, Combine. Here we go. Oh, I was trying to shoot the barrel. Oh god, good start. Good start. There we go. Here comes the train. The train. God, I hate these robots. They just blind you with this. They're taking photographs or whatever of you. So annoying. Let's go. Shit. Down, shoot the barrels, because they're annoying. Heal a bit. Where are you, Combine? God, I miss this game. I usually play it like, I don't know, 2 times a year. Just so damn good, it's one of my favorite games. Sometimes it is a bit rage-inducing, but what you gonna do? Let's go. Jump down. Just swim through. God. Annoying boxes. Come on, you can do it. Jump in the hole. Hey, what's up, Vortigaun? I'm sorry if I'm butchering their names. Sometimes I'm not sure how to pronounce them correctly, but you know, it's all good fun. We're just a lookout for the Underground Railroad. Main station's right around the corner. They'll get you started on the right foot. Meanwhile, let my Vortigaun friend here give you a jolt to get you going.
Be careful.
I will.
Civil protection catches you down here, it's bad news for the whole railroad.
Oh. Shit happened. Let's go. First barnacle up ahead, right? Yep. First introduction. The zombies slash monsters. Let's go. Oh, by the way, I'm playing on normal. Forgot to mention it at the start. Rest in peace. There we go. Let's take it down that annoying bastard. Let's go further. No time to waste. Screw you guys. Crowbar to death. Oh, right. These hidden spots, the achievement, you get like, I can't remember how much of those hidden spots you had to find, and you get the achievement on Steam. So yeah. For the base game on Steam, I've unlocked all the achievements. So, yeah. Some of them are more easy, some of them are more hard. You know, at the end they all are doable. Here we go. Oh my god, such a bad shot. Screw you, come on, get out. Come on. Gotta work on my aim. God, I hate when they're doing their animations, can't just shoot them. Let's go. Oh. Right past these guys. Throw a barrel. Oops. Shoot once, and there you go. Let's go get these boxes. Oh god. Let's go. Let's do this thing. Come on, shoot the goddamn barrel. There we go. There we go. Oh shit. There it goes. So, let's hop around here. God damn it. Bastards. Come on, get up. Run! Run! Ow, 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 stop shooting me. Oh, my legs, god damn. Well, alright guys, I think this is gonna be it for the part 1 of the Half-Life 2 series that we're gonna do. Hopefully, I'm gonna complete it. So yeah. And I hope I'm gonna see you in the next video. See you later.